Hi, I'm Karen Sarlo, a medical intuitive. I see things as an x-ray. In black and white, where bones are broken, even if you broke them as a child. I receive messages from your spirit guides telling me when you broke them and how you did, the emotional impact that you received when you broke them, so that when we heal the emotional component that comes with the experience, we heal the memory of it, and then the physical pain that you may still be feeling 20 or 30 years later. As a medical intuitive, I see things like a CAT scan too, and like an MRI, in that people's bodies appear to me as big blobs of color. And wherever there's a blob of color that has a gray sheen over it, it's an illness. Something that you're experiencing now, or something that you've experienced in your past, or that you can experience in your future. The whole point in being a medical intuitive is not only to receive the information, but to be able to be a healer and help you heal it.
I'm a medical intuitive. One of the most important things to know about being a medical intuitive is that it's not to scare people, it's not a message to frighten you, it's meant with the purpose of healing. So it brings awareness to what your current situation is so that you can be proactive. It's something that we can do for you to empower you so that you can make better choices for your life. I think medical intuitive is really exciting. I've heard people approach us and say, oh, so you're like a human CAT scan or you're a human x-ray. And I stop and think about it and it's like, yeah, that's actually what I do.
Yeah.
I don't think of it that way, but when you put it in that perspective, it's that simple and it's that clear. It's black and white with, you know, the outline of the body or the brain. And you locate the illnesses or the blockages in energy through color,